गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न सम कन्वर्सेशन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. ओके, फर्स्ट टेल मी, व्हाट इज रेनबो? हैव यू सीन रेनबो? आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव सीन रेनबो इन द स्काई, एंड इफ नो, ओके, आई विल टेल यू. अ रेनबो इज एन arc of color in the sky that can be seen when the sun shines through falling rain. A rainbow is an arc of color in the sky that can be seen when the sun shines through falling rain. Okay, now our first question is, how many colors are there in a rainbow? Name them. How many colors are there in a rainbow? Name them. Answer is, there are 7 colors in a rainbow. Violet, indigo, blue, green, orange, yellow, red. There are 7 colors in a rainbow. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Repeat after me. How many colors are there in a rainbow? Answer is, there are 7 colors in a rainbow. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Okay. Question number 2. Where does the sun rise? Where does the sun rise? Answer is, the sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. Where does the sun rise? Answer is, the sun rises in the east. Now question number 3. Where does the sun set? Where does the sun set? Answer is, the sun sets in the west. Answer is, the sun sets in the west. Repeat after me. The sun sets in the west. Students, you have to learn all this conversation. Okay? Thank you.